We're also following another developing story out of Whatcom County tonight. A plow truck has struck and killed a pedestrian along State Route 9 just south of Deming. The road is completely blocked with no word on a detour at this time. Washington State Patrol tweeting out, "Our hearts go out to those affected by this incident."